Carnegie Library of Pittsburgh is like a second home for me. My sons and I spend a lot of time here. We sit and read, play games, then we check out books. I started taking yoga here. Now I volunteer teaching Tai Chi. It's great that the library provides so many opportunities to learn and just relax. Carnegie Library of Pittsburgh is part of our lives.
When you support the library, you support your community. Donate today at carnegielibrary.org.